Now we're going to measure shoulder extension. Again, the arms or the shoulders at 90 degrees. We're going to allow her elbow to flex. Again, I'm going to place the device just proximal to the elbow, stabilize here. And when I say go, take a second or two to come to your maximum effort, then drive your arm down as hard as you can. Okay, ready, go ahead, go. Harder, 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 and relax. Good job. About 48 pounds.